I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? Not bad. I can't hold back any longer. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Looks like that'll swing with some force.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Annoying, aren't you? You're tonight's main dish. Don't cause me trouble. Which tools do you prefer? Help! I hate stupid men. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. Squeeze the blood out. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my service. Welcome, Ethan. Please do take a look at my new stock. One moment, please. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Ah, if only you had the funds. Good day, then.
Shall I give you the tour? Oh, so thirsty. My throat, it's so dry. Thank you.
Done to my daughter!
What the hell? Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult our dummy press. Turn back.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Welcome. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. Thank you for your purchase. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? How's it feel? My blood is pumping. Yes! Really?
See, there you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Why would you do this?
Cassandra! Come here, now! Enough games! I want that man's head! Now go!
Of course, Mother.
Exactly how much do you plan on annoying me? You've done it now!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
entire bloodline of House Dometresk is done in by the likes of you? The entire bloodline of House Dometresk is done in by the likes of you! done it now!
Don't waste my time. Thank you.
I'm not as kind as my daughters.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. As you wish. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Ah, if only you had the funds. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Pay me no mind. Huh? Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Please come again.